I'm Jon Abt. I'm the co-president of Abt Electronics. We are a retailer. We started out back in 1936 as a place called Abt Radio, and we've evolved over the last 82 years. We sell virtually everything for your home, from consumer electronics to major appliances, and now we're even selling luggage and sunglasses and fun stuff like that. The greatest challenge we've experienced has really been real estate and growth potential. We're a single store retailer. Over the last 82 years, we've averaged about 10% growth a year. And over time, that sort of builds up. So, you know, we started in a very small storefront with three employees. We've grown to over 1,400 employees now. But we still maintain a single store presence. And we moved, probably the last time we moved was in early 2000s, and we thought we'd move into a building that we'd be able to sustain for a good 20, 30 years. Well, 10 years into that process, we sort of outgrew our space. We put another addition onto that building, another 100,000 feet, and that was a few years ago, and now we've outgrown that space. So we've really felt like we've been a bit landlocked, and the ways that we've gone about trying to come up with solutions was buying properties next door to us from neighbors. And last year we ended up buying a few acres to really help us help our truck flow in and out of the building, add some more parking. That still really wasn't good enough. And over the last 12 months, we've added another 31 acres to our facility. And we hope that will enable us to really grow for many years to come. Never underestimate yourself. Really know that, you know, the potential to grow is probably far greater than we ever thought it could be. And I mean, we've been very lucky in that case. It's been an interesting lesson to learn, though. You know, we got into the online space early back in 1998. Amazon was just selling books at the time, and we really didn't know what type of business that was going to be for us. And it's turned into a good way for us to grow. And we're somewhat limited having a single store. Now we, with an online presence, we can ship and service our customers all over the country. We're constantly changing our retail storefront as well. There's always a part in our dust sign up somewhere. We're always adding new categories, building new storefronts, trying to keep the experience fresh and entertaining for our customers. Well, I come from a family of entrepreneurs. My grandparents founded the business a long time ago. My grandmother was thrown out of her family business for being a woman. She was a real inspiration. Her and my grandfather, really starting something from nothing and being able to grow the business. I think their best advice to me was never give up, be persistent, you know, and if you fall down, get up and get going again. One day I was having an argument with a customer over something that we truly weren't in the wrong for. My dad came over to me and he's like, what are you getting in an argument with these people for? And I told him, I said, look, this happened, this isn't our fault. And he said, look, just give them whatever they want. He goes, you'll turn an upset customer into a lifelong customer. And he said, you may not win this battle, but you're going to win the war in the long run. And that's really stayed with me for my entire career.